Alright, let's see how this goes. Apparently this guy just felt like attacking me, and I was gonna start the video, so... I haven't even potted, it just hit me. He's got his little DFS. And whatnot. I need to venge, I need to venge. Yeah, I figured. It's a good effort, pal. Honestly, it was. I like the effort. You're gonna times two spec me. Okay, kid's retarded. Kid's absolutely retarded, it seems like. But that's fine, that's normal. First time DHing? Oh. That's makes sense. I mean, it is claws on RS private server. Who's this? Rirty one. Cool. And that? What is he wearing? Do you see that? Dragon? What? Buddy. Oh shit, turn that off. I don't want that on. What if I need to run away? I'm gonna take that off because I fucked up. I did not mean to say flat, it just happened. Listen, if you're gonna axe me or if I don't have armor on, that's just sad. Come on. You hit a zero. Ooh, you hit 23. Alright, put armor back on. And then we go into... Oh, I'm so slow today. Sorry guys, been a while. Been 2 days. Oh well. Look at that. I wish... We need those robes. Do we have those robes? I wish we had those robes. It'd be really cool if we had those robes. I'd be wearing them in the wilderness. I'd be PKing with dragon claws. It'd be like an old school RuneScape video up in here. Look like a noob. Oh shit. No, I'm sorry. Woo! Shit myself. I didn't have venge up. I should have venge. Why didn't I venge? I'm retarded. I mean, I could have had a free DFS. What am I doing? Nope. Nope. Don't get it. What is going on in chat? Oh my lord. No, please don't kill me. I'm sorry. I didn't even meet. I'm so good at old school RuneScape and shit. No, I'm just kidding. I'm trash at everything I do. Alright, I'm just gonna camp axe for 2 hits. I'm lying, I'm not gonna camp axe for 2 hits. He has another claw spec. Listen, I'm just gonna pot up again because I'm scared of this dude. Like, I am... Oh, I have another claw spec. Okay, I'm not so scared anymore. I lied. I'm not scared. You can't prove that I'm scared. It's gonna take me a while to kill this guy though. What the fuck? That, I'm out. No. Okay, I would have died. Alright, I'll be back with the next fight. Might cut that out. I'm probably gonna cut that out. No, I'm not. I'm gonna leave part of it in. I'm gonna go like, cut the start at the beginning and go to the end, I guess. I don't know. Might leave the whole thing in. Who knows? Do I wanna leave the whole thing in? Yeah, I'll leave the whole thing in. Why not? Yeah. Sounds good. Alright. Looks like we're gonna be fighting a full Vesta guy. Let's see. Oh man, dude, that shield that threw me off, man. I actually thought you had that. Oh, you scared me, dude. I saw it. I was delayed, too. I pooped myself, I'll be honest. That shit myself a little bit there. I hit his venge really hard, and I wasn't expecting to hit that hard on someone in full freaking Vista. Oh my god, he has a C-mole. I wish I had one. I do in the bank, but why would I bring it out in DH? Because watch this shit. Zero. That's DH, I guess. I mean, you can't really expect him. Who's he? Why aren't you fighting that guy? That guy has a claws to AGS rush. I know he does. He just used it on my friend. Alright, listen, dude, with your soul split up and you're not even skulled, fuck off. No one, okay. I'm fine. Oh. You're rude. You're a rude person. Okay, there it goes.
Are you safing? Did you just safe? Gosh. You died again, you're such a safer.
So? Never said I wasn't. Oh, well, okay. He can whip a 47. I'm gonna eat there just to be a little bitch. I'm gonna axe there just to be a little. Okay, bad idea to axe there. Oh, it means. Oh, I thought I had vengeance too because I thought we popped it at the same time. I guess not. I guess I'm just retarded. Really? Yeah? You wanna play the CMOL game? Let's play the CMOL game. Listen, I don't know what the hell is going on today. Alright, I'll be back with the next fight. God damn. Alright, we're gonna be fighting another one of my friends. Bean for the. Fucker. He's on smart prize. It's fun. I'm watching the hook. I'm just gonna follow him. He's like a little wank over here. Let's watch him switch his prayers. Alright, let's see him. Yeah, see, I'm not the only one, guys. Everyone's like, this lag. Why do you have a laggy laptop? It's not me, it's this fucking private server. It's all the private server. Okay, I broke both his vinges. How nice. Is he gonna hit on me? That was really loud. Honestly, that scared me. I wasn't expecting that to go off, but it did. That was one of my games going off on my tablet. How nice. However, my girlfriend still hasn't texted me back, so that's fine. She's probably still trying to wake up completely. That's normal. Well, come on. This is such a boring fight unless you hit something. You hit something, and it kind of hurt. Good fight. That was a nice claw spec, too. 362 XP. I took his claw spec, and I was like, nah, it's mine, bruh. And he was dead. I mean, there we go. First kill, 5 minutes into the video. How nice. That was great, huh? Yeah, beautiful. All right, I'll see you guys in the next fight. Look at all of these PKers. Not a single one is in DH. Like, come on. Like, really, guys? It's not even... It's 80 mil now for a set. Like, it's not even expensive. I've been killed by a DDS DHer. I mean, come on. That's how bad I am. Like, you want a free set? Come on. Let's do this. All right. I'll be back with the next fight. This was just... I'm just going to show you how dead it is. All right. Alrighty. Let's see how this goes. Pray up. Pray up. Pray up. Boom. Good luck. Fighting another full vesta guy with D-boots, Fury, Vine Whip. Is that like the gear for max people, like max strength gear now? I should probably look into that because I kind of want to, you know, actually do good in max strength gear. But I'm trash at this game, so I'll never do good. I'm hitting pretty high on his gear, which is not normal. Make sure I'm prodding. Oh, that was perfect timing. I even guessed he was going to spec and everything, and he's... Oh well, I mean, so the reason why I'm going to leave this video completely uncut, I want to see if you guys like this type of video where I just don't cut anything out of the video, I just leave everything in, like even null fights, like if this one's a null fight, say we both telly, you guys want me to leave that in or not? Like, I've been curious, I've just like, everyone's been like, you should make the videos longer, good fight, well, I just died, but like, do you guys want me to... leave these kind of things in where the fight doesn't go anywhere, where I die, or and where I get killed, just leave it all in one video where I'm just constantly talking to you guys, or not, because that'd be really, I mean, it'd be easier on me, but I don't know if you guys want that. I don't know if you guys just want to see kills or whatnot, which is fine. It doesn't really bother me that much, but I mean, you guys can tell me on the forums or in the comments below, but I'm going to be back with the next fight. Got another fight with a guy named Kevin. Got another fight with this dude Kevin XP. Awesome, let's go. Let's do this. Alright, let's see how this goes. Think it's gonna go good? I mean, my whip's been on fire today. It's been breaking binges with low hits and then popping people off with high hits and then I still die. I mean, my claws are sucking. I should have stick with the AGS, but I don't want to. Why'd I venge there? You didn't even pull anything out. I'm retarded. I'm retarded, that's why I venged. Oh, that would have been beautiful. He's going to hit me a 50? That's fine. Are you going to camp the axe, buddy? It's fine. You can safe all you want. I'm used to it. Look, there he is. The guy that just killed me. See him? You guys just watched him hit a 60 AGS on me? Yeah, this guy just hit a 60. You know, 50. That's a high spec. That was a really high spec. I almost killed him, but he was too smart and he ate during the spec. Because it seems like most people don't know how to do that. Or I can totally click the axe and it not go off. That's cool. I mean, that's... Yeah. That's my life. No thanks. I just... Wait. Did he have an AGS earlier? I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Oh well. If this guy's just an AGS guy, then that's cool. I guess. 100% fawn with me that he has an AGS. I thought it said I killed my target. I was like, I don't have a target. What are you talking about? I don't have one. I have no target. Grr, this guy's apparently really mad at me that I'm not dying. Yeah, good try, buddy. I mean, I guess you can growl and game at me if you want. That's kind of weird. This might be the last fight of the video because I am leaving everything in the video. Am I gonna hit this guy? I'm scared. I'm too scared of that. Is he really hitting harder than me and he's at that HP? He's gonna win. I'm just gonna camp axe. Let's see. But no, this is the last part. This is the last episode. I mean, the last clip of the video. So I really do hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.